Hello friends, we are discussing our module 2, that is ecology. So today our topic of discussion is ecological disturbance. As you can see in this graph, on x-axis there is a relative disturbance, on y-axis this is the diversity. So this is the bell-shaped graph. Now, so what basically disturbance is? It is a temporary change in the environmental condition that causes a pronounced change in an ecosystem. Disturbances often act quickly and with great effect to alter the physical structures or arrangement of biotic as well as abiotic elements. Biotic you all know, like green plants, all the plants and animals, and abiotic elements, all the physical factors. So this is the basic of disturbance. Yes, disturbances are often time ecosystem specific. We have already discussed about ecosystem. So to best understand the different type of disturbances, we must always think in terms of a specific ecosystem with which they occur. In this graph you can easily see, on x-axis this is the low intensity of disturbance. When there is low intensity of disturbance, the species diversity will also be less. You can see species diversity on y-axis. Here is less diversity and here is less intensity of disturbance. As the disturbances increases, species diversity will also increases, but up to a certain range. At this stage, there will be declining phase. Means, at intermediate state of disturbance, species diversity will be maximum. But after this intermediate state, as we are increasing the frequency of disturbance, the intensity or the species diversity will automatically declines, or it will decrease. First it will increase and it will decrease. When we view disturbances in this way, we say that the frequency and the severity of the disturbance is often closely related to the specific site conditions. This chart is also related to the disturbance frequency. This is the low and this is the high. This is the sessile species diversity, this is the intermediate level. So you can say that at intermediate intensity of disturbance, maximum species richness will be there. Okay, why maximum species richness? It is due to opening up occupied habitat by less competitive species. Or here you can say at intermediate level, R and K selected both species are found. But at low intensity, only R selected species, only K selected species are found here. These are the K selected species, and at high intensity, there will be R selected species. R selected species, they have high clutch size or more clutch size. Okay. This slide is all about disturbance as low intensity. It will reduce species diversity. Means at low intensity, diversity will also decreases. There will be richness of K selected species. I have discussed R selected and K selected species in my previous videos. If you feel any problem, you can go to that particular video, R and K selected species. This is the disturbance at intermediate intensity, maximum species richness. So the point you have to note, that is the at which state of intensity of disturbance, maximum species richness will be there. That will be occur at intermediate intensity. Here, R selected and K selected species, both species can coexist. This is the disturbance at higher intensity. Less species richness due to environmental stress. There will be so many environmental stress. And there will be richness of R selected species. At last, my point of discussion is importance of disturbance. This is the ecological disturbance. Why they are important? Disturbance may affect species diversity in a community. As we have already discussed, what is the community? That is the group of the particular population. So disturbance, it may affect species diversity in community. First person you to think about this was Darwin. So Darwin and Lamarck, that was the, they are having the key role in the ecology and evolution part. He recognized more species of grasses growing in the field that had been moved for hay than in the field that was unmowed. This is all about the ecological disturbance. If you feel any problem, you can write me in comment box. Surely I will reply. Please like this video, share this video, subscribe to my channel. Share this video with your friends, batchmates, colleagues, and your teachers. Thank you.